calculate surface energy tutorial, create a simulation by navigating to the job designer page, then open the materials tab and choose a surface of gold oriented along the 1-1-1 axis as a case study. We now take a closer look at the gold slab with the help of the materials interactive viewer interface. We can, for instance, zoom into the image, or rotate it, for better visualization. Then, open the workflow tab, and choose the surface energy workflow by selecting it in the list. This workflow can be imported from the bank, if it is not already listed. We take a look at the list of units for performing the surface energy computation, displayed at the bottom. The logic behind such units is described in detail in the main tutorial text, linked in the video description. We now navigate to the Important Settings tab, and set the size of the grid of K points to 8x8x1, since the normal vector to the surface is along the Z-axis. After that, navigate to Compute tab, and set Compute Configuration. Here, we use one node with 8 cores on the OR8 queue. Then, set the name for the job. Here, we call it Gold Surface Energy Calculation. Next, save the job. It can then be selected and submitted to the compute queue for execution. The status of the calculation will change from pre-submitted to submitted, and then to active. When the job is finished, open it to inspect the final results. The final result for the surface energy of our gold surface can be found under the results page. The surface energy in